This is the official League crew presentation.
Yes, we can.
The League is in the building.
Commissioner!
Hi, guys. I can't believe I didn't bring out the purple monkey puppet. She doesn't like to know that she's a puppet. Purple monkey's been around for a while. She basically just helps me out. Helps me out. You know, she helps me out with, sad times. And so am I. It's a purple monkey. I think it speaks for itself. Well, I hope you enjoyed Purple Monkey. She enjoyed you, right? Well, I certainly did.
And now for our feature presentation.
All right, Mitch, come on, man.
Yo.
I hope you enjoyed Purple Monkey.
Commissioner!
I make him rich.
He's just a little man with big dreams, short legs, big jeans, big eyes, bigger fro, trying to get some quicker dough. Suck it up, he's dead inside, but lives inside a circus. But only for a moment, when he's finished being nervous, he can walk out. But now it looks like he's got a problem. He know Brenda was his mama, he was put up for adoption, and it sucked, cause he never got used to the role. So every morning he'd be hauling like he looking for oats. Andy whisper holy smoke while making his rounds, because every Sunday he had a friend shot down. Barely speak because on Easter what Jesus had found. If you can live through death, you don't need to hear a sound. Not even a peep, not even pins on the ground. Only time it depends is when his baby's in town. Cause the babies get loud and it sucks to shut them up. And the moms don't give a fuck cause that's how baby come around. But only for a moment, when he's finished being nervous, he can walk out of the Purple Monkey Circus. The Purple Monkey Circus. But only for a moment, when he's finished being nervous, he can walk out of the Purple Monkey Circus. The Purple Monkey Circus. Outside is fair, if you can call it that. It's just small. Well, actually, it's not fair at all. It's just area cleared off so they can move in some hoops way too small, so that you lose at every toss. Came over to the hoop so he can have him a ball. $3 for a course, that'll get you it all. Reaching past the pencils, he was empty to his drawers. Came up short, cause he was never meant to be tall. Al Snow, he had to head back to the ring with the lions and the tigers and the purple things. Never knew why they was purple. Guess one thing or another must have been coincidence, because it was his favorite color. Even more weird was he had wanted monkeys as a pet, and he was stupid but knew the circus wasn't spelled with the nest. Sounds from the clouds said, Fred, listen to this. Fro boy doesn't exist. But only for a moment, when he's finished being nervous, he can walk out of the Purple Monkey Circus. The Purple Monkey Circus. But only for a moment, when he's finished being nervous, he can walk out of the Purple Monkey Circus. Purple Monkey Circus. Meet Fred Beckelson, his life sucked growing up. Never met his mama, but he guessed she probably was a slut. Put him in the foster care from house to here to everywhere. So if he ever had a dad, he didn't care, wasn't there. Said that she would be a mess, but that wasn't what it was. Foster mother just chose to beat him up once a month. Said that he was stupid till one Sunday he just wasn't dumb. Cause her baby gave her a fever she died from. With all of these problems, they planted him in the nut shack, where they put the planet's nuts at. The loony bin, the crazy home. Either or, they're all just some mixed nuts, some loose screws that can't get fixed up. But in his head, he's fro boy. He didn't make them on purpose. He stumbled over a person to be when there's a disturbance. So whenever he gets sad or lonely or only nervous, he will be forever visiting the Purple Monkey Circus. But only for a moment, when he's finished being nervous, he can walk out of the Purple Monkey Circus. The Purple Monkey Circus. But only for a moment, when he's finished being nervous, he can walk out of the Purple Monkey Circus. The Purple Monkey Circus. Purple Monkey Circus. It's a gas!
Let me look. Oh my God. You're right. It's a purple monkey. Wow, it's very beautiful. Oh my God. It's the magical purple monkey. Look at it. It's got all the markings. Oh. Wow.
Make it up.